Grand Rapids today, people interested in selling marijuana will find out when the city will consider their applications. A drawing will be live streamed on the city's Facebook page at 2 o'clock this afternoon. Applications for medical marijuana facilities that were received before March 15th will be considered. Any applications submitted after that will be placed into a queue, and they will be considered after all other applications.